The U.S. State Department, they are urging Americans to leave Haiti as gang violence spikes. Now, they freed thousands of inmates from prisons over the weekend, prompting a state of emergency. But Americans, they are not able to leave that easily, as Haiti's airport has been temporarily closed after gangs tried to seize it. And most port routes are under their control as well.